bought a boat. Thought we'd do a little fishing. It's a little rainy today, so maybe get some little frog action or something, swim bait action. So see if we can get some on footage for you guys real quick. Looks like there's some gar popping. You do? Holy thing, crap, this thing can jump. That's a snakehead. Don't you have to kill those? Or is that a bow thing? I think that's a snake. Something? Yeah, there's stuff back here. Is that another one? Yep, it's another one. Yeah, fish back here a couple years ago, caught bass, but now there ain't no bass. For real, 3-pound bass. look up what a bowfin looks like in a bat or a snakehead. There's a bunch of bowfins. Yeah. Yeah, I should have worn my head piece.
Yeah, you should have had a pole.
You can't like tell if you have them on, and then like yeah, this they don't. They're just kind of like heavy dead weight, and then and at first when I caught mine though, it was like a heavy kind of dead weight, and then I felt them after a couple seconds of tugging on them and stuff. Yep. Another bowfin.
Holy cow.
What's up, Nonkies? So, wow, sky cleared up. That's kind of weird. So yeah, basically we caught four bowfin. Pretty cool. I caught two. Fanny caught two. You know, those things are pretty fun to catch. I've never caught one of those before. You know, I like that little boat that we got. Fanny got. And look what we got here. We got another little boat. 14-foot John boat. So yeah, we'll do some fishing with that hopefully. And so thanks for watching, like and subscribe. I'm Ballpark B Frank, Cowboy Tufts inside. Captain Colin, Horsepower Russell haven't been in the video. We'll get one of them in a video. Thanks for watching. It was real and it was fun. It was real fun. We're the Swampy Bottom Boys and we will see you next time.